There are many types of leaders and many types of followers. Let's take a look at the Zalzenik follower typology. The first typology of followers was provided by Zalzenik and was intended to help leaders understand followers and also help followers understand and become leaders. Admittedly, the Zalzenik typology is a bit outdated, but it's important to understand as we identify other follower typologies. In an article published in the Harvard Business Review, Zalzenik created a matrix that displayed followers' behaviors along two axes, dominance and submission, and activity versus passivity. The vertical axis represents a range of followers, from those who want to control their leaders, to be dominant, to those who want to be controlled by their leaders, be submissive. The horizontal axis represents a range of followers, from those who want to initiate and be involved, to those who want to sit back and withdraw. Based on the two axes, the model identifies four types of followers: withdrawn, submission, and passivity; masochistic, submissive and active; compulsive, high dominance and passive; and impulsive, high dominance and active. Because Zalzenik was trained in a psychoanalytical theory, these follower types are based on psychological concepts. Tensions may be unconscious, but can often come to the surface and influence the communication in the leader-follower relationship based on these typologies.